stays hot. This time it's a four-bagger. That one over the wall.
Four-bagger.
And that two-run home run makes it a three-run inning and stakes Taylor May into a 4-3 lead. Bases cleared, and now stepping into the box, it'll be the shortstop from